Right. The other pack I want to mention, Ann here, and Ann actually has been doing this for many, many years. And I know she's only 27, but she's been involved in this, and I'm very glad that she's has started a pack. And I know she's uncomfortable in talking about it, but I say it's your pack. What do I know? You need to talk about it. So here's Ann Trudeau. Round of applause, please.
Thank you, Matt. Thank you, everybody, for making your time to come out today on the beautiful Saturday to meet with us and then hear some update about what's going on in Virginia. My PAC, it's an organization named American Minority Engagement Network. So the acronym is AMEN, stand for Amen. So the mission of the organization, it's a non-profit organization, 501c4. So the main thing we're doing is to educate everyone concerning what's going on in Virginia and other states. The second thing is to engage, to training everyone to involve in government, and then also to hold all of our elected officials accountable for them to abide by the Constitution. So these some of the general information about the 501c4 organization. We will have more detailed information later in the next few weeks. And I think I have all of everybody's email here. So we will send out the information and we will ask your help to reach out to other people also. Okay, thank you.
Well, thank you very much, Ann. It is a 501c4. It's an advocate, which she has been doing for many, many years. So there's nothing changed. It's just a fact that it's a formalized 501c4 now that you can donate to her cause and to our cause, actually. Yeah, please.
I forgot to mention that, like, for the time being, if everyone, there's a really good website that Matt just mentioned. It's Virginia Project. When you go there, please sign in with their email letter, and then you will see there's a lot of good information in there. So, and then a lot of training and all that stuff. Also, the second website that I would like you to take a look is the Leadership Institute. And this is the nonprofit organization, and it has a lot of training that most of them are free. So you can visit them and learn more about it. The Virginia Project and the Leadership Institute. Thank you.
Thank you.